Hi, in this video, we'll take a look at Premium SEO Pack for WordPress. This plugin is the ultimate tool for optimizing your website for today's search engines. Premium SEO Pack contains all the features that you would expect to find in dozens of WordPress plugins. Besides that, it includes unique features that you cannot find anywhere else. The plugin has over 25 modules that will help you optimize your website. Let's take a look at them. The Mass Optimization module is a unique and exclusive Premium SEO Pack feature that you will not find anywhere else. This module allows you to optimize all your posts, pages, or custom taxonomies at once. Using this module, you can auto-detect the focus keyword for all the posts, pages, or custom taxonomies in one click of a button. Not only that, you can also mass optimize the meta titles, meta descriptions, and meta keywords for all of them. One of Premium SEO Pack's newest features is the possibility to add many focus keywords on your post to better optimize it. When searching on Google, people usually use words that are similar or synonyms to what they're looking for. If you want to rank a post for multiple focus keywords, now you have this possibility using the Premium SEO Pack. Also, it's now super easy to add multiple focus keywords and optimize your text. You can add a maximum of 10 different focus keywords. The Google Analytics module takes the data from your Google Analytics and transforms it into an easy-to-understand dashboard. You will get real-time statistics, so you can see how your website is performing right now. Using the SERP tracking module, you can easily track keywords and pages in order to save time and improve your rankings. Having good SERP positions is crucial to ensure visitors find your website easily in the right searches. The Page Speed Insights module lets you analyze the performance of your website pages. It offers suggestions for how you can optimize your pages so that they load faster. Using the 404 Monitor module, you have the possibility to delete logged page requests or redirect the visitors to working pages. The Title and Meta module helps most search engines understand what a page is about and index it properly. The Sitemap module generates three types of sitemaps: General Sitemap, Images Sitemap, and Videos Sitemap. XML sitemaps are important for SEO because they make it easier for Google to find your website's pages. The Image Alt attribute is important for SEO. It describes your images to search engines. When a user searches for a certain image, the alt attribute acts as a keyword. The SEO-friendly images model adds alt and title attributes based on the options you set. These days, more and more users are looking for local businesses. Our local SEO module can help you get your business on the map. For example, if you search for a flower shop on Google or any other search engine, the search will yield a list of flower shops in your local community. To rank higher, you must give Google the information it needs. This means the exact location of your business, what type of business you have, opening hours, business website address, and so on. Using our local SEO module, you can do all of the above, plus more. The Social Stats module makes it easier for them to share your website content. This will lead to more traffic to your website. Let's look at the SEO Link Builder module. Link building is a method of obtaining hyperlinks from other websites. There are many ways to build links, and while they vary in difficulty, everybody agrees that link building is one of the hardest parts of SEO. Thus, this module will be a handy tool. Moving on to the Link Redirect module, 301 redirects are very important, especially if you're moving your website from one domain name to another. There's no reason to lose any visitors, and this module helps with that. The .htaccess and robots.txt files have a big impact on SEO, and our file editor module gives you the ability to edit both of them. W3C compliance means that the HTML and CSS code that a website is built with is fully compliant with the standards set by the World Wide Web Consortium. Our W3C validator module helps you do that. You can use the Facebook Planner module to build links through social shares. With it, you can drive traffic to your website, attract an engaging audience. Besides all that, you will improve the search visibility with keyword optimization. Large images are taking your search results a few positions lower, so why not make the images smaller? Use the Tiny Compress module to optimize your images. And guess what? It does much more. You can minify your code as well. This will help your website run faster and get a higher SEO score. If you don't know yet about Rich Snippets, you should. With the Rich Snippets module, you can add schema markup to your website to improve the way your page displays in search engines. Stats are good to keep your site in check. The Alexa Rank module gathers info from millions of Alexa users and gives a rank to websites based on those users' activity online. The last section that we'll show is the miscellaneous one. In here, you'll find the SEO Slug Optimizer, SEO Insert Code module, some validators, and some fixes that you'll find useful. We hope you enjoyed this overview. If you have any pre-sale questions, head over to premiumseopack.com and reach out to us. We'll gladly help you with the info you need.